Well, here we are, qualifying night at Moorside competition. Just the other side of Oldham there. Fantastic view over the valley. But by God, it's cold up here, I'll tell you. But no, I brought me winter woolies. There's Gary Ellis there, playing Kerry Mollis. Danny Silito walking across. Mr. Jones there. John Hamilton. And Kerry Mollis. Just got in down there.
Very close.
There's Gary and Kerry. Kerry leading out there. Pick it up. Certainly needs to go on it. He's got his reply. Let's count it. This is second ball, will be coming up very soon. Gary just setting himself now. Away he goes, there he goes. Right up to the top. Ellis is on for one there. Back across.
Lock him. No, no, it's a block anyway.
There's Lee Lawton, Mr. Brown.
Wings up, George.
Come all this way. Just see if we can pull him down there with it. Here it goes. Let's catch it up. Well, this is two. Well, this is just a rough shot. The ball's coming in now. Play the cracking ball there. Taking the end. Just watch Mr. Jones there, his delivery. There you go. And we'll come across and have a quick look, see if we can get across the valley there. Not in a very good position really, here. And there you go, we'll look into the distance there, past John. Where that is, I don't actually know. Well, that's Oldham. I think it's down in the valley, and there's a cricket pitch. Lads walking along, and there's Danny Silito. and John Hamilton. Danny. You can pick it up. What's he going to do? Is he having a go? Just gone past. Yeah, so there's a good end, isn't it?